did Americans fight each other for? Who was wrong and who was right when the North and the South were about to fight? Can you imagine being taken from your home and sailed to a place that you've never known? Forced to work hard on a farm all day, backbreaking work without any pay. Freedom fighters called abolitionists eventually helped put an end to this. Do you know what we're talking about?